Hello friends, the title of the video is Digital Tax and India. The globalization and digital economy are growing simultaneously, intensifying the problem of base erosion and profit shifting. Here, what is base erosion and profit shifting? Base erosion and profit shifting refers to corporate tax planning strategy used by multinationals to shift profits from high tax jurisdiction to lower tax jurisdiction. Thus, it erodes the tax base of higher tax jurisdiction. It has adversely affected the Europe and India. The OECD estimates a whopping $100 billion a year of additional corporate profits being available for taxation in jurisdictions such as Europe and India. So, a blueprint for the above is made. This reform blueprint has two pillars. The pillar one divides global profits to the countries in which the users are located. This is based on the principle that the companies must pay tax in every market where they generate values and make profit. This makes a shift from a system of taxation based on physical presence in the jurisdiction where tax is paid. India, an active participant in the base erosion and profit sharing, wants the OECD to define new taxing nexus and significant economic presence. Pillar 2 would be an effective minimum corporate tax rate that MNC would have to pay, which would be redundant if Pillar 1 is made effective. To conclude, India must take cue from the Europe and should consider narrowing the scope of digital tax. Thank you for watching my video.